Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I got a new HyperOS 2.0 ROM for my Redmi Note phone. So today in this video I am going to talk about this ROM features and the ROM lackings, and the last I will show you how you guys can install this ROM. So let's start the video. If I go to the settings, I can see the new settings panel was also there, and this ROM is global ROM, okay, not Chinese ROM. This is the global ROM, and this ROM is on top of Android 15, and this ROM has brand new HyperOS 2.0, and all the features are available on this ROM. I can see you can get the new Xiaomi's brand new Hyper AI. The AI function is working properly, and in this ROM you will get the new lock screen customization. If I go to the lock screen, just tap and hold and click the customization. I can see this ROM has new lock screen customization. You can easily add the dynamic wallpaper, and all the wallpaper are working perfectly on this ROM. And this ROM has HyperOS 2.0, all features are available. If I go to the gallery, you will got all the features are available on this. Okay, and this ROM has brand new circle to search features. If you just tap and hold the gestures, you can see the circle to search option are available on this ROM. You can easily use this circle to search in this ROM, and the circle to search is working properly. You can easily use this circle to search anywhere as you want. Okay, just circle and it will automatically came, which is the very cool features, and you will get this circle to search option on this ROM. But you will be disappointed because this ROM has global variant ROM, and this ROM has no Xiaomi dialer. This has the Google dialer and Google message app, and but the call and message are working perfectly on this ROM. There has no call drop issues on this ROM. But if I talk about this ROM gaming performance, this ROM is not made for gamers, because when I play on game on this ROM, I feel some heating issue, and it's and this ROM is not recommended for gaming. If you are a moderate level user, which guy can easily use this ROM, but this ROM is not optimized. If I down the control center, you feel some lags on this ROM. But the ROM is okay type, okay. And this ROM camera is working properly. I can see the camera interface are new, but all the functions are working properly. You can easily use all the features on this ROM. I can see that you can easily also, and the camera picture quality is good. There has no complaint about this picture quality of this ROM, and the, all the functions are camera are working perfectly on this ROM, so there has no issue. And if I talk about this ROM bugs, this ROM has all the features available, but the face unlock is not working on this ROM. If I go to the face unlock and draw it, I can see face unlock is not working on this ROM, but the fingerprint option is working properly on this ROM. You can see face unlock is not working, but the fingerprint option and all the options are working. You can easily add fingerprint, that has no issue. Okay, if I go to the security privacy, I can see the security privacy are latest, but this norm is not certified. If I go to the Google, I can see Play Store is not certified on this ROM. You can easily certify it by using a module on this Magix, because this ROM is rooted, so there is no problem. You can easily flash a module and you will get the certified. Okay, and all the banking app and all the things are working on this ROM, but this ROM has some lagging issues, and this ROM is not for gaming. The gaming performance is very bad on this ROM, but all the HyperOS 2.0 features are available on this ROM, so you guys can easily use this ROM. So now I'm talking about how you guys can install this ROM. To install this ROM, you need to just remove your fingerprint password and log out the Xiaomi account, and you need to boot, and your phone bootloader unlock is must. Without unlocking bootloader, you cannot download this ROM on your phone. So in the other process, I will show you guys in my laptop. So begin to the laptop.
So after coming up to the laptop, you need to download this ROM file and just unzip this file, okay? And you need to download this ADB setup and install this application on your laptop. And you need to download this Mi Flash tool, okay? You need to use this and just unzip this file, and you will get the Mi Flash and install the place. Yes, and install the driver, okay? Install this driver, just okay. And now you have to go to the ROM file. Here is the ROM file, and just open it. And you need to put your phone in the fast boot mode. To doing it, you need to press the volume down and the power button at the same time, and your phone will automatically boot into the fast boot mode. After that, you connect your phone with your laptop or PC. So I'm connecting it. Now you need to click here. You can see the three files. Just click the _flash. Just double tap on this file, and after a new pop-up window will came appear, and you need to just press type Y and hit enter, and the ROM will automatically start installing on your phone. So wait some moment. And here you can see the ROM will completely flash on my phone, and my phone will boot into the MI logo. And now you can just press any key and the window will automatically close. So that's it for today. Hope you guys enjoy this video. If you guys enjoy this video, I requested you guys to subscribe my channel, and you can also join on my Telegram channel. And if you guys do not understand something, message me on Telegram. I will try you guys to help you. So thanks for watching this video.